Neurofeedback transformed my brain in ways that I couldn't have imagined. I'm Dr. Trish Leigh, and today I want to share my story with you. It's a story I don't often share about how I became a neurofeedback practitioner. So it goes back to many moons ago, over a decade ago, where I was a college professor and I was researching many different types of neurotherapies. And I was doing so to help my students understand neuroscience and how it can help people with cognitive and mental and physical health issues. But what happened was, in studying neurofeedback, I was inspired to purchase my own system. And I did that because, as other people, I struggled with focus and not necessarily anxiety, but ramped up brain from constantly thinking and raising five kids. So I was engaging in a study for children on the autistic spectrum, and I was working with a neuropsychologist, and I ended up purchasing my own neurofeedback system, and it blew my mind. What happened was, I used the neurofeedback system first and foremost for one of my kids who was having difficulty with focus. Now, that dramatically improved his brain performance pattern, and it made it so that his teachers that had called me in kindergarten and first grade stopped calling, and moving into second and third and all the grades beyond that, which now he's grown, he excelled because neurofeedback made it so that his brain would use more of that focused, clear attention pattern. Now, for me, I was raising five kids, which I was also a college professor, and I had business of my own. That was a lot of work on my brain, seriously fatigued and stressed out. So I started using neurofeedback, and I put my entire family on the neurofeedback system. And guess what happened? My brain became more relaxed, more focused, and actually, I entered into a peak performance mode where I wasn't operating so fast with all that amped up energy. Now I could go to work, focused, intentional work done faster and easier and feeling less stressed out and anxious. Then I could go home in the evening and enjoy being with my family, actually for the first time ever. But thankfully, I've been able to do that for over a decade now. So not only did it change the way that I am able to interact with the world and perform my work in a better way and be able to show up in a better way for my family, it also helped my children. So how does neurofeedback work? Now I utilize a neurofeedback system that uses an online portal and at-home technology. So honestly, that revolutionized for me how neurofeedback can be used at home, because when I bought that first system, I had to lug home this big chunky computer with electrodes and with a transmitter and computer screens. And now, through the advancements and the wonders of neuroscience and technology, now neurofeedback can be done at home with a very simple brain training headband and a very sophisticated app. So it's been revolutionized. And so I started using that system about a decade ago. And I want to show you how my brain has improved since the day that I started using that at-home system until this current day. So you can see on the graph that my brain performance has been able to improve. Markers are over 100% improved in one category and over 50% improved in another. So this is quantifiable. It's measurable. You can see the improvement in my brain over that time, from when I started using the at-home neurofeedback system. So how does it work? You put the brain training headband on, and now, as a certified neurofeedback practitioner, a top-tier one, thankfully, I'm able to set the neurofeedback system for exactly what your brain needs. So if you need to have stress reduction performed, I set the system to inhibit the brain speed that makes stress and anxiety. If you need more focus, I set the system to enhance the speeds in the middle for more calm focus and enhanced processing speed. I do this based upon something that's called a QEEG brain map. In the brain map, I can see exactly how your brain is performing and exactly what it needs to improve. I set the system to do just that. Now, what do you have to do? Really, nothing at all. That's the beauty of neurofeedback. You put the headband on, you hit the train now button, And all you have to do is stream videos that you enjoy, play games, or listen to audio. And the way that it works is very scientific. It's based on something called operant conditioning. So when you're watching the video, the screen plays bright and the audio plays loud. When your brain is using more of the brain speeds that we want your brain to use, so you can feel calm and focused and offset anxiety and attention challenges. So when your brain's in the zone, the screen plays bright, the audio plays loud. That is the feedback for your brain to reinforce the new, healthier brain pattern as it's coming on. Now, I include coaching in my neurofeedback program because science shows, and I know anecdotally, that I can synergize the gains that happen from technology when we teach you to use cognitive behavioral strategies. So basically, the technology will improve the way that your brain works very passively. You don't have to do a thing. Very non-invasively, it doesn't put anything into your brain. It simply teaches your brain to perform better. Then me and my coaching team, we help you learn how to walk through your life minute by minute, day by day, using that healthier brain pattern. What does that look like? Well, in moments of anxiety in the past, now you can show up feeling calmer, and we want to make sure that you do. So we break down the moments and the times of day where now you're going to use this new, better brain pattern instead of the way you acted in a stress-induced manner before. It's very individualized and it's very comprehensive. This is how neurofeedback works to enhance your brain performance pattern. So neurofeedback not only can be used to offset anxiety or to improve focus, but many peak performers use neurofeedback. It's been highlighted in some of the Netflix shows that show NFL players who use neurofeedback, this very system, to enhance their peak performance. There's top golfers who use this system so that they can get their brain in the zone and keep it there so they can achieve their goals. Now, it might seem that the best part of neurofeedback is that it can improve your brain function without you trying. And of course, that's amazing. But to me, one of the best things about neurofeedback is it's all measurable. So every single time you do a session, you get charts and graphs in the app for you to view how your brain performed and how it improved. You can always see with your own eyes how your brain is improving over time. The system gives me a whole lot more data, which me and my team share it with you every 3 weeks. And I want to share with you an example of a client that I worked with, and I want you to see with your own eyes how his brain performance pattern improved over time. This is the very graph that we share with you, one of the graphs that we share with you every few weeks, so you can see how your brain is performing. So in this client's example, which I have his permission to share anonymously, you can see by the red line on the progress visualization graph, that red line is very high when he started. That red line is called high beta. It's the speed of stress and anxiety. The number one goal was to bring that red line down. We want to bring that line down to a level that is within the optimal zone. And on this graph, you can see that this client's brain changed pretty quickly and then was able to maintain those gains over time. That's what we're talking about in the neurofeedback coaching program. So for that client, there was a ton of anxiety operating in survival mode with feelings of worry, constant worry and anxiousness, the need to offset that anxiousness with screen time, with alcohol. People go to those substances and behaviors because there's so much anxiety in the brain from high beta. This is an example of a client who brought high beta down, kept high beta down, doesn't need to go into the screen or to any of those other self-soothing behaviors. So if any of this sounds like you and you're struggling with anxiety, you're struggling with focus, you're struggling with internet addictions or the use of alcohol or pharmaceutical or non-pharmaceutical drugs to take the edge off of anxiety and to help you focus, I want you to know that neurofeedback is a scientifically proven method to be able to enhance brain performance from within in an all-natural way. So it might be worth considering seeing if you're a candidate for neurofeedback. The way to do that is with a qEEG brain map. It identifies the dysregulated, dysfunctional brain patterns that your brain is using. It's the first step. It's kind of like an x-ray of your brain's functioning. It doesn't put anything into you and it doesn't do anything at all. It's an assessment, an evaluation to see if your focus issues, your stress and anxiety, if going to an external source is because of the way that your brain is performing. If it's performing in a suboptimal brain pattern, then these symptoms will persist. So I encourage you to learn more about a qEEG brain map. And if you decide to have one, that means that you and I get to spend an hour together. In that brain map session, I look at your brain, I show you on the visual representation, you see it with your own eyes, what your brain needs to be able to perform better. And then we take into consideration your history and how you're living your life, how you're using your brain right now. All things considered, I'm able to make a plan for you to improve your brain performance so it shows up in your life. So if that sounds good, please go over to drtrishleigh.com. I would love to help you improve the way your brain works and so that you can feel and perform better yourself. So until next time, control your brain or it'll control you.